priest came over the sea. When Mary left her Highland home and wandered forth with me, the flowers bedeck the mountainside, fragrance filled the vale, but by far the sweetest flower there was the Rose of Allendale. Oh, the Rose of Allendale, sweet Rose of Allendale, by far the sweetest flower there was the Rose of Allendale. Where'er I wander, east or west, though fate began to bow, yea, soul is still to me was she, in sorrow's lonely hour. When tempest lashed our gallant bark and rent her quivering sail, one maiden's form withstood a star, was the Rose of Allendale. Oh, the Rose of Allendale, sweet Rose of Allendale, one maiden's form withstood the star, was the Rose of Allendale. And when my fevered lips were parched on Afric's burning sands, she whispered hopes of happiness and tales of distant lands. My life had been a wilderness, unblessed by fortune's wheel, had fate not linked my love to her.